right, little girl?
No! Get on me! No! 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 No!
Get her!
No! No! No!
We are
going! No! No!
You go! No!
Watch your head. Watch your
head.
No!
Cuff her. Get the cuffs on.
No! No!
What's your name?
Kristen.
Buddy, or I can be a thorn in your side. It all depends on whether you're willing to follow the rules.
Okay. Kristen, huh? All right. Come with me. You're free to use the recreation room in the courtyard anytime, 8 a.m. to 10 p.m., but at night we're locked down, and you'll be confined to your room. This will be your room. Get some rest.
Kristen. Most patients prefer the bed. I'm Dr. Gerald Stringer. I'll be treating you while you're here.
Good morning. How did you sleep?
Who came in here last night?
What do you mean?
Somebody came in here and hid my blanket.
The door was locked all night, wasn't it, nurse?
Yes, doctor, always. Here, take these.
No.
It's not a request.
What are they?
Something to help you get better.
You're right, I feel better already.
You would do well to follow the rules around here, young lady.
That'll be all for now, Nurse Lunt.
Yes, doctor.
Why am I here?
That's the $64,000 question.
Some runaway. And see how long this one lasts.
Who are you?
I'm no one.
Well, why are you here?
I'm not. I'm leaving.
Are you gonna save us?
From what?
Come on, Emily. Knock it off. Let's not scare off the new girl on her first day. Hi. My name's Iris. It's Kristen, right? I saw your name on the door.
Looks like Iris has herself a new girlfriend.
Jealous?
Please, don't make me throw up.
You two are disgusting. Looks like it's time to see the doctor.
Back this way.
How are you feeling? Have you met the others yet?
Why am I here?
I'm hoping we can get to the bottom of that mystery together. Let's discuss what happened yesterday, Kristen.
What's the first thing you remember?
Fire.
And before that?
Tell me about this farmhouse. The one you'd burned down.
Why do you think you went there?
You had the address for the place written on the palm of your hand. It must have some significance. Do you think you'd been there before?
I don't know.
Burning down that house won't destroy those memories. You've got to deal with them. Let's deal with them together, okay?
No.
Often, the root of a problem like this lies with an emotional trauma.
There is no emotional trauma.
How do you know?
Look, why don't you just let me go?
I'll stay out of trouble, and then you never have to think of me again.
I'm trying to help you.
I don't need your help.
Yet here you are, confused and disturbed.
I'm not crazy.
We don't like to use that word here.
Who's we? Your friends behind the mirror over there.
somewhere, darling. We could do this all night long.
Let go of me! Get off me!
Some clothes for you.
What is her story?
Oh, she's just crazy. Like me.
And you.
And like all of us.
Boom, boom, in a great big crazy.
Speak for yourself, lunatic.
Boom, boom, in a great big crazy.
Stop it. You're gonna make my ears bleed.
Boom, boom, in a great big crazy. Ow! You bitch!
Oh, I'm sorry. Did I hurt you? Did I hurt you, little kid?
Don't!
You'll get us all in trouble.
Come on now. Don't you think that'd be fun? You and I went and saw a movie together. We could snuggle up real close in the dark and just be by ourselves.
Okay. I want to draw you. Come on. It'll be fun. Just act natural. Look up.
They've been here before.
Who are they?
Those are the sad people. Always so sad.
He's a great doctor. Overheard the staff talking about him. Apparently the way he's dealing with us is some sort of experimental therapy. Futuristic kind of stuff.
And what do I need to say to this guy to get out of lockdown? I mean, you know, to get night privileges.
No one has any privileges.
I just saw this girl walking around the halls last night.
That's impossible.
And someone came into my room the other night.
Someone came into my room.
Just ignore her. She never makes any sense.
Someone.
Listen, don't let this place get to you. Someone. You stay locked up long enough and you start to believe that you're nuts.
Thank you. it's okay. It's all right.
Did you need some help?
Just keep a lookout. Why are they giving us all this stuff?
They don't know what they're doing. Thorazine, Melril. Now they give us this. Tasty.
Got anything for me? You're not supposed to be in here. You seem to be getting in the middle of things, new girl. If I were you, I'd watch out.
What's the matter?
Something was in here.
Oh, listen to me. Something was in there. Something not right, not human.
It's going to be okay. We just need to calm you down.
Please, you've got to believe me.
Relax. It won't hurt you.
Call Dr. Stringer, please.
Call. I'm right here. I'm right here.
Please.
This is a bit. Bite down on it or you'll bite your tongue off.
No, please.
Medications aren't working as I'd hoped. His treatment should be beneficial.
Using electroshock.
Just look at her. She was all riled up before, now she's docile as a lamb. Hell, I wish they'd do it to all the patients here, just fry the crazy right out of them.
Sleepyhead. It's time to wake up. Come on. Come on.
So, since we have a new member, let's go over the rules. Everyone gets a chance to talk. No interrupting. Just say what's on your minds. Who'd like to begin? Emily?
What'd you do to Kristen?
We had to have a little unscheduled therapy last night.
Is that what you call it?
It's nothing to be alarmed about, Emily.
Sometimes when you take people away, they don't come back. And Tammy didn't come back.
Who's Tammy?
She's the last one that got out.
What'd you say?
Iris, you know we don't discuss people who aren't present.
Wait, why can't we talk about Tammy? Who's Tammy?
Zoe, how do you feel about all this? Let's discuss what happened yesterday, shall we, in the showers? Kristen?
Well, I didn't see a thing. I believe her.
Great. That's someone you want on your side.
Are you okay?
I don't know what's going on in this place.
It'll be okay. I can tell you are strong.
See you later, alligators. I'm off to what should be my last session with Stringer.
What do you mean?
I mean I'm being released.
That's impossible. I've been here longer than you.
Stringer told you he was releasing you?
Not in those words, but he said I'm making great progress.
You're not going anywhere.
Yes, I am.
And how'd you get him to release you, though? How'd you act? What'd you say?
I didn't act cured, Kristen, if that's what you're getting at. I am cured. I'm ready.
Do you really think she's getting out of here?
How have you been feeling?
Better. I've been drawing a lot. And I'm getting along with everybody, even the new girl.
I have some of your latest work here.
Where did you get those?
You really managed to capture her essence.
I was just fooling around.
You're really quite talented, Iris.
I'm practically cured, don't you think? That's an old one. I'm not like that anymore, really.
You're making considerable progress.
So I can go?
Let's see how things go today.
The others didn't believe me. They don't think that I'm better. Why are you doing that?
I'd like to try something a little different this time.
What is that?
It's a metronome. Listen to the rhythm. It'll help you to relax. Okay, close your eyes.
I haven't had any problems in a while. I'm feeling better. Healthier.
Focus on your home. Imagine it. Imagine your parents there waiting for you.
I'm starting to get sleepy.
Can you describe your home for me? What color is your house?
We live in a little white house. I have to go to sleep.
It's September the 3rd, 1958. It's nighttime. You are asleep in your bedroom.
She's asleep in my office.
Where'd she go?
Find her.
Where are they going? No. This isn't right.
It's all right.
Where's Iris?
She's not back yet.
Okay, time for bed.
Where's Iris?
Come on, time for bed.
Sleep.
see Iris today?
Maybe they let her go home?
No way.
Nurse Lunt! Please, Nurse Lunt! Where's Iris? If she went home, why didn't she take her sketchbook?
You can't get them to tell you anything around here. Trust me, I've tried.
What's bothering you?
Did you treat a girl named Alice?
Where did you hear that name?
That's who attacked me in the showers. You're not gonna answer me, are you? What happened to Iris? How many girls have disappeared at this hospital? Nurse Lunt was wiping someone's name off the drawer when I got here.
Well, you were heavily sedated. I'm sure you believe you saw what you say.
It happened. What happened to them?
To whom?
To Iris, Alice, Tammy. Are they dead?
Why would you think they're dead?
There's a ghost in here.
A ghost? What does it look like?
A girl. The girl that attacked me in the shower. The one I see in the halls. Same with the other girls. I know they've seen her too. So, please, tell me what's going on here. Please.
I can't give you the answers, Kristen. You have to find them for yourself.
Damn it! Tell me!
Take Kristen back to her room.
You just don't give up, do you?
Who's Alice? You all know she's here, so why won't you answer me? Look at me!
Sorry. I don't converse with loonies.
Don't you ever call me that!
Don't do this!
Tell me who Alice is.
Alice Hudson was here. She was one of us, but she's gone now.
Gone. Where?
She got out. They let her out.
I'm getting out of here. Tonight. I'm gonna find Iris.
Really?
Really.
You can't get out.
Watch me.
You coming with me? Zoe, give me your penny.
She won't let us leave.
Leonard, yes. Thanks for calling me back. I need a consult. Still the same lost causes, yes. The problem is that things have begun to escalate.
Right, let's see. We need to shove this in here like this so it seems locked. We can still open it from the inside.
Okay.
And then you're gonna get into bed. Make sure you have all your clothes on, but hide it with your covers. And then I'm gonna come and get you after bed check.
Then what?
Then we get Iris and we get out of here.
Why do you care so much about Iris?
I care about getting us all out of here alive. Open.
Emily? Happened.
Those orderlies caught me. And they hurt my arms. Did you find Iris?
No. No. She's gone. She's not coming back. Look. If we don't get out of here, we're next.
We're not getting out. Nobody gets out.
Hello? So, Roy.
Not interested.
You didn't even hear me out.
Fine. Shoot.
Well, I know you said you wouldn't date any of us inside the ward, but I just know I'm getting out soon, and I thought maybe you could call me sometime.
There is no way I will ever, ever date you. Got it?
But I know—
No! Not ever! Now leave me alone. I'm swamped here, and I don't have time for this.
Thank you.
So, you and Cuckoo Bird have fun sneaking out last night?
Go away.
You could have gotten us all in trouble.
We were looking for Iris.
And?
Couldn't find her.
Well, you probably weren't looking in the right places. Not with Magellan over there. What are you saying?
Nothing.
I saw the two of you sneaking around last night.
Shut up.
They're watching.
Well, can you blame them?
Just because I was brave enough to go through with it.
Well, maybe next time you'll do us all a favor and get it right.
Boo-hoo! Timid little Zoe. Why don't you crawl into your shell and hide just like a little turtle?
Why don't you leave her alone?
What's the matter? Daddy didn't pay enough attention to you.
Mind your own business.
Why don't you leave us all alone? I mean, nobody likes you.
Are you just jealous?
Of what?
Of me. You've been jealous of me since I got here. I'm tired of putting up with your pathetic behavior and ridiculous...
I can't hear you!
They're all just jealous of me. Let's see who I say no to this.
What did you do to her?
I don't know what she's talking about.
Yes, you do.
You shut up, Zoe. This isn't a game. What did you do to her?
Why did she want to kill us?
What did they do to her, Zoe? Look, please.
Zoe. I need to know.
Alice was bad. She hurt us. She hurt us all the time. Tammy told us what to do.
Tammy was here before you.
She said she could make it stop. It was her idea.
So, we got rid of her.
Alice?
What?
I know where your bunny is.
You found it?
Yeah. It's in Tammy's room.
That's mine! You can't have it!
She's going to kill us all.
We had to. She was horrible.
Then why is she after me?
What's it matter? We're all dead.
Emily.
Emily. Emily!
We have to get out of here, okay?
But what about Emily?
We'll get her. All right? Come on.
Strong like you.
Put the knife down.
I can't.
We're gonna get out of here. Open the door.
Where did you get that?
Open the door now.
Calm down. Don't do anything you'll regret.
We have an incident in progress.
Open the goddamn door!
Hey, hey, back up!
Easy.
Back up!
Calm down.
Back up. Go to the wall. Back up. Against the wall.
Yourself. What are you gonna do, Kristen? Where are you gonna go?
Away from here.
Come on, drop the knife.
Enough.
You can't be serious.
No, please.
Wait, Kristen, Kristen, I need you to calm down.
That girl's a hopeless case, and you know it.
Luckily, that's not your call to make.
You honestly think you can cure her?
I have to try. Just, I need more time with her, that's all.
You're as hopeless as she is. You could spend 100 years with her.
Please, listen to me.
Get her in a straitjacket and lock her in a room.
Doctor?
You don't understand. No. Wait.
You need to get some rest. Come on. Down the hatch. There. Now. That wasn't so bad, was it?
Sleep tight, sugar.
Sleep tight, sugar.
Where are we going?
Getting out of here. First floor, all right?
I'll go first.
All right, come on. Sit it back as fast as you can, all right?
I will.
Open this door!
What's going on?
Answers. No lies this time, or I swear to God.
Now!
The truth.
Your name is Alice Lee Hudson.
Thank you.
You were abducted from your home the night of September 3rd, 1958.
I'm Kristen. Not Alice. I'm Kristen.
You were left chained up in the basement of an abandoned farmhouse for nearly 2 months. The same farmhouse you burned down. You were only 11 years old. Half starved, sick with fever, trapped in the darkness. It was a waking nightmare. Your only escape was into delusion. In order to survive the trauma, your psyche fractured. You suffer from multiple personality disorder. Each personality took a piece of this nightmare and locked it away from you for your own protection. But the new personalities became so dominant, they completely overwhelmed Alice's own personality. I know it hasn't been pleasant. My techniques are helping you. After several years of therapy, we've been able to isolate your different identities. We just begun to single them out and eliminate them through some experimental techniques when you, Kristen, appeared.
I didn't just appear.
Your psyche invented Kristen to protect itself from having to relive this trauma.
That's enough.
Is she cured? She'll probably need a lifetime of therapy, but she's no longer a danger to herself. She is, essentially, your daughter again.
Can we please see her now?
Alice. Honey, you okay?
We love you, sweetheart.
Huh? Dad?
Oh, honey.
I figured you'd want your things around you. And I put this one back together for you, too.
Thank you. I think I remember.
What do you remember?
Everything. The whole farmhouse. This place. The others. Emily, Sarah, Iris, Kristen.
You can forget all about them now.
When can I get out of here? Really, I just want to go home.
Dr. Stringer says 2, maybe 3 days.
I think that's enough visiting for today. We'll let you get some rest.
Couldn't we stay just a little bit longer?
You'll have her all to yourself in no time.